A single ball, a child's plaything, yet it has the power to transform your body in ways you've never imagined. And the cost of this exquisite exercise device? Mere pennies. You can keep a few on hand, and if you take care of your balls, they'll give you a lifetime of pleasure and fulfillment. Join us as we take a journey into the world of the Stability Ball. For this, you'll need a partner. Holly will steady the ball while Tara mounts it. Well, let's take another look at that from a different angle. First, lean forward, mount the ball, and glide in until you are fully erect. Then slide into position. Your partner can help guide you in. Bring your feet up while your partner steadies you. If your partner has an awesome rack, have her fix your hair. After a moment, kick your feet back and roll backward into a diagonal position. Remember to remain rigid. Let's take another look. Tara kicks back, very rigid. Don't forget to keep your hands to your supple thighs. Once you're certain you look just right, turn your head to the right and vogue. Now vogue to the left. When you're finished, put your hands on the ball and thrust your buttocks backward, bringing yourself up. The ball balancing ménage à trois will challenge your stability and the rigidity of your shaft. Have two partners steady you as you carefully mount the ball. Let's see that from a different angle. Notice how Holly and Tara steady Noemi. It's very important to touch each other as much as possible. Finally, straighten up by stiffening your upper torso and remain in this position. If you're not up by now, something is seriously wrong. When you're ready, have your partners help you down. Let's watch that from the reverse angle. Yes, there. Thank goodness Holly was there. That could have been a nasty fall. We'll have the girls try it again, but first remember to adjust your panties. Tara and Holly take Noemi's hands. They maintain a secure hold on her waist and thighs. Again, and I can't stress this enough, the girls should touch each other as much as possible, at least until you're all the way up. Oops, be careful. Very good. Tara was there with the reverse thigh reach around. Let's see that again. Perfect. We're nearing the end of our workout. Congratulations for holding out this long. So many workouts peter out after just a few minutes.